Oh, hi there. I didn't see you. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to be attractive like me. So first off, you might be a little bit put off by my amazing style. Like, how can I get to that level? Where do I start? Don't worry, I'll take you step by step. So the first thing that you want to do that's very important is you want to make sure that you portray that you're very into video gaming, because everyone loves that and thinks that it's super attractive. As you can see here, I'm wearing a BioShock shirt and I have my Guitar Hero guitar in full working order, of course. Secondly, you want to make sure the hair is prepared. For that, all you gotta do is step out of the shower, brush your hand through your hair like the suave gentleman you are, and just let it dry. To seal that hair, all you gotta do is put on your favorite hat. Mine is this one. So now you may be noticing my hair is wistfully blowing in the wind. Now to prevent that, because that is unattractive, you want to have something to sort of tie your hair back, keep it stable, and what better thing else is there than steampunk goggles? The ladies love these. Oh yeah, now we have our steampunk goggles on, and our hat. We are almost done. Finally, you want to look comfortable. Something that's really important for that is a travel pillow. You can get these at your local pharmacy, and they're in a wide range of colors, and pretty affordable too. But then again, you can't put a price on getting the ladies. So you drape that over your neck like so, looking fly. Make sure to pop that collar. And finally, the pants. The pants is very important. Another thing to be sure that you do is get rid of this stuff, deodorant. Now you see, since ladies are a lesser form of human, their noses aren't fully developed yet, so they can't just handle the good smelling scents. This stuff is a waste of money. Goodbye. Now the last thing you want to do is make sure you have a mating call. For this, you'll need any sort of instrument. I've chosen the accordion, the most sexy of the instruments. Now what you want to do is just call your mating call and watch the ladies flock in. Oh man, I gotta step it up a notch. I hear the lady birds coming in. Don't worry about species. Anything will do.
In all seriousness, folks, there are far too many unattractive men out there, desperate for a relationship. For just 3 cents a day, a sponsor of your choosing will be in a committed relationship with the girl of his choosing. Don't wait. Call today. At 555. Hey, April Fools, I really got you there, didn't I?
April Fools was yesterday, you bloody bloke.
What?
Yeah, it was yesterday, you idiot.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, yeah, it was, you stupid. Yeah, you stupid, just keep on crying, I. Yeah, you bloody bloke.